Hey guys, welcome back to Call of Cthulhu.
Hello.
Hang on.
Oh, bye.
Damn, we just started recording, you fucking ass.
Can we
do it?
What are we doing? Everyone good for pizza?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
We'll be done in an hour.
Yes, I do.
Do you want to eat the pussy?
All right. Take two.
Hey guys, welcome back.
Oh, are we starting off?
Yes,
wow. Hello.
We are starting off.
It's been a month, but welcome back to the land of whale guts and blubber.
Yeah.
This is Call of Cthulhu.
Do you remember what we were doing?
I think we were going to a place. Shoot,
would it be called would it be Warehouse 63?
You know, that sounds
familiar.
Would
it be in the
top
right corner? Warehouse 63 we're going to.
There's these hobos over here who won't let me pass.
Editor, change that to 63.
What? Dope. Oh, by the way, my name is Jake, for those of you who don't know.
Yeah, I'm Billy. He's Jake.
This is true. Indeed.
And
that is a dead whale.
Can we still revive the whale?
I don't believe so. The real question is, can we sprint?
I think it's shift.
Shift?
Hold down shift.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Oh, that's funky.
That's
my hand is uncomfortable. Oh, God. Help. Okay, we found our warehouse. Wait, just kidding. That's a piece of wood. Ah, there it is.
No,
entrance.
Didn't we come here recently?
We came here and we couldn't figure out what the frick to do.
Wait, we went
everywhere.
Oh, wait, there's
else.
A lever upstairs. I think there's a lever upstairs.
Yeah, there was a lever upstairs.
Can we lift it?
I think
can we. Can we crank that?
It's
a universal use button.
Aha, I see. You can tell I don't
know
play on computer.
I know, because I played a lot of games like Garry's Mod.
Yeah, this.
Yeah,
I
played real games like Garry's Mod.
I think it's jam.
What? Oh.
Yeah. Unless I can't interact
I think,
it.
Let's... Well,
okay.
The area past the Orca we haven't been to.
I think we were there. Can
no,
I just jump down? Oh,
no, you have to crawl it down, because we're listening to like, some action game. We have to be realistic and...
Yeah, sliding down ladders.
So,
all right, I'm gonna sprint more often, or at least try to.
Okay.
This is not sprinting. This isn't even jogging.
Whoa, the lighthouse going on.
This is a brisk walk.
I'm blinded. We're speed walking.
By the light.
We're doing our soccer mom power walk.
Indeed. All right, pretty accurate.
Can you go over that door over there? Or,
I don't know.
Talk to him.
Okay. Nope. Oh. What?
What? Who was St. Brandon?
I don't think we've ever heard of this.
Was this the guy we punched the bar?
I don't. Maybe.
Are these guys drunk?
He's the guy. Yeah, he's the guy with the statue back behind us.
Oh.
Oh, freaking bozos. They're the worst. Okay. Yep. Cool. I'm just gonna...
Okay.
I'm gonna go faster, because you probably don't want to listen to 4 hours of dialogue. Oh, shoot. There's a crouch button.
Yeah, it's
Holy
crouch.
Crap.
It's control.
Let's talk to these posers. Yeah. Oi.
Can we have your bootleg fireworks? Can we have your bootleg Nintendo Disney games?
Yeah, the soaks. Go die of... Oh, dang. Wow, what a nice guy.
Fuck
wow,
you.
That was simple. I've never heard such clear and simple explanations. Yeah, really. Oh,
investigate
bummer.
Their activities.
Cool. Oh. I think she told us to screw off, too. This is just a nice, well-established organization
also,
of people.
Also, they have their arms crossed exactly the same.
True. Dang.
They're moving the same. They're in sync. They wear the same pants.
in the same beard. I think they're twins.
They sleep in the same bed.
Hmm.
You really are scared. Nice.
Thanks. Ooh. Cool. Yep. Good talk. You're not helping
Who
me.
Who does this belong to? What? Do we have something that they want? We have something of them, I think, of theirs.
Something of theirs?
It says, like, does this belong to you?
We'll check that dialogue later. I think there was one other thing I could ask these guys that was...
Okay. Ever been to, like, an
find
island?
Out about the island? That doesn't seem...
That's the dumbest question you ever ask anything. Have you been to an island?
Have I ever been to an island?
Like you know, like a sailing town or, like, a port.
No.
I've only been to Key West. Okay, and what, Ireland.
What did you
Who
see?
Does this belong to?
Wow, good talk. All right.
Did you catch all that, people?
Yeah. If you want to cut it to 0.25 speed and read, be my guest. This seems like a place.
Whoa! Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
Investigate.
Ooh. Hmm.
Stilettos are, like, really deadly daggers.
We got all the hot gossip.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's that?
Is this... Oh. I thought it was a thing.
Yeah. I think... What's the button? I think it's F is for flashlight or something? No? Is it L for flashlight?
No, I think F is for friends who do stuff together.
I know escape brings up the menu, I think. There's a P. Try P for menu. Man, we forget. Man, it's good to
Let's
be back.
Let's just hit them all. Just do them all.
What was it?
K, H, L, Q. I don't know. Oh.
Journal.
Where is escape?
Escape's at the corner.
Cool.
For those in the audience who don't
J
remember.
Is escape.
Oh, J is journal. Journal also, like, exits out. It's journal. J for journal. I just hit the mic stand. Sorry. Sorry, people who just heard that.
Oh, I found my light.
What was it?
It's the scrolly-rolly poly-oly thing.
Oh, it's third mouse. It's a mouse wheel. Okay.
What is that?
That looks like a
hammer? Can I have it?
It's a trophy hammer. For hammer trophies.
Ah.
It's a hammer trophies in. You hammer trophies into the ground so that way you can, like, claim your target.
Okay.
So,
we're gonna
I think. No, wait. Go talk to Kat.
Well, she already told us to f off.
What if we tell her that they have the warehousing guarded?
Maybe. I don't know.
Do we have to gossip our way through this?
Oh yeah, gossip simulator.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought
that's just the whale blubber people.
Okay, they're like, something's coming. I'm like, oh
wait, yeah,
is
ooh,
coming?
Something's coming. Yeah, we got it.
Oh.
Hi there, friendly person. Oh, she told us to
beat
it.
Wait, there's more people this time. And what? We can't talk to them. Okay.
Yeah. No, there were always a lot of people. We just said something to her and she told us to screw off.
I think we're ruining ruining a lot of branches for us. We're probably going to get, like, the worst ending right now.
Probably. But that's okay.
No, we've already been over here.
I think this is the warehouse they're talking about being unguarded.
No, it's not. We have to go past the other two guys.
No.
Yeah. Like, why did our guy just say, "I need to get past you to get to the warehouse"?
Because
this is just a bonus area right here.
That's the other side of the warehouse. I don't understand what you don't understand.
Well, dude, we haven't explored, like, the furthest part of this map on the other side there.
Yes, we have.
No, we only went down, like, one. We went to, like, a bunker. We haven't, like, gone further to that gate wall.
I don't think we need to explore every little place.
Can we open the gate? Can we talk to that guy?
We've been all the way over here.
Can
we
talk
went
to
up
that
to
guy?
The statue. What guy?
Are you?
That guy?
No. We haven't talked to him yet. No, there. No. There. Right there. To your right. Right there. Just pop in a squat.
Nope. Can't talk to him. Hey, we've been over here. No. I really think there's something of a puzzle. We're back in the warehouse.
Open our journal. Let's see what we got.
Because we've been all.
What do we have in our inventory?
We got nothing in our our lighter, and some books.
Should we just take a moment to like look at what any clues we have or something?
All right, we're gonna take a hot cut because we don't know what we're doing.
Let's take a look at our clues and see if we have any knowledge.
I really, really think, because look.
Who talked to that guy?
I don't know. No idea. No, we haven't. Where do you think you're going? Is any of this relevant?
Why does everyone hate us?
Wow. Darn it. Wow, what a useful gentleman.
Well, we're not gonna learn anything.
Alright.
Is there, like, oil fat or something we use to look, grease up those gears?
This building here is the same building as the building over there. It's just the other side. I think we already snuck past the guard back here, and that's why we were in the warehouse. And so we were supposed to come to this side first and learn from them that the guard wasn't there, but we didn't. We just went screw it and went into the warehouse.
Can we talk to those guys over there?
Which guys?
Over there. No, the left. There. The ones that are popping spot over there by the lantern.
I don't think glowing. Sitting people talk. Oh, wait, they do. Okay, hi. Okay, what? Cool.
Is it dysentery? Is it more dysentery? Do you mean cats?
I'm gonna assume.
Okay. Well,
good talk. I think.
Is this our first game of our channel where we have a dead end? We have to actually look at like a tutorial guide.
I think maybe.
I don't want to reach that conclusion.
I think this was the guard, or no, he was a visitor. Oh,
you're not scared of the bug? Okay.
This is the warehouse. It has to be. We just need to figure out. I don't know if. Because we got this all hooked up.
Can we burn the rope?
We found the thing.
Wait,
no.
Why is there? Wait, there's a question mark thing here. There's something in the room.
What?
There's a question mark thing in here. That means there's an item in here. I think.
Where?
I don't know, somewhere? Or
oh, maybe. Yeah, we're trying to investigate.
Wait,
yeah.
I think I saw something.
Well, because this was an investigation scene, and we did investigate, and I think we hooked this here lever up to this pulley, which is attached to there, and all we have to do is pull the dumb handle, but it won't. I don't know if I'm supposed to do, like, some swirly motion with it, or what is going on.
Can we hold E on it? No.
I'm not talking to the lever.
You know what's annoying is that every time I go on YouTube, I sometimes see a caption, a thumbnail that shows like a end of Cthulhu and like a like end cutscene. I'm like, what?
Yup. Let's just burn it down. Honestly, I think we got nothing left to do here.
Yeah. Can we really not burn the rope or anything? That's like.
Well, we're not trying to burn the rope. We're trying to lift the grate and then probably go swimming. But I can't use this pulley.
Can we?
Because my guy is just silly and doesn't know how to pull a lever.
What can we do?
Is there another?
Hang on. Exit out of that. I thought something pop up. Hmm. What does space bar do? Watch is like, oh, you have to walk over the thing like 50 times.
Yeah.
Huh.
I think we just don't know how to interact with the pulley, right? Can I take this?
Did our guy not learn that in school? It's like, you've mastered everything, detective, but you don't know how to work a crank. Don't worry, it'll never come to my line of work. What's the next case? How to work a crank.
Oh, no. Yeah, probably.
Oh, that looks interesting. It's just a net.
Yep.
Oh! Oh my thing. God. Oh my god!
Ratchet device! We're so
fucking stupid!
Look at that. Look at that. All right, hit beauty. Back. Okay.
Alright, let's go use it. Let's go work.
Who would have known that you need a ratchet device to use a pulley?
I hate that we didn't look further in. We didn't dwell.
I just assumed deeper. You put the pulley on the, I thought there was the oil pulley and then
there's a lot of, I play a lot of like mystery games where it's like, oh, you just like
okay.
Work, back out. And now work it again. Oh my god, there's more.
Is there another item that we're missing?
Yeah, there's probably another item.
Oh my lord. Maybe as long as there's a question mark, there's still an item.
Yeah, I think that's it. Open up your light. Let's look around. Okay. Pop your light open. Let's take a look around here.
All right, we can do this.
Do we have any other light?
I just assume that you get the lever and you get the rope. I guess that makes sense that you need more crap.
Wait, can we pick that up?
I don't know.
There's a hand. Oh,
okay. No, that's just a spare lever. We don't. Oh, we can look at here to see what we need, maybe?
No.
There's a lever.
No, that's a different mechanism. Anything in the bucket there? No? No? No, nothing there. What else do we need? Oh!
This. A gear.
Fuck me. A cog.
Oh, yes. Another
wheel and a cog.
Oh, yeah. My life is now complete.
This is
I can die happy.
Oh, there's a check mark. We did it!
Oh, shoot. Now we know. Once you get a check mark, it's all Gucci. All right. Boom. Turn this frickin' handle. All I
have to do is turn this handle. What are you waiting for?
All you have to do is turn the handle.
Oh, that's not my water. My lord. Is that water?
I think it leads to water.
All right.
Game saved. We made progress.
Jesus God, this is so stupid of us.
20 minutes in.
Well, yeah, we're
20 minutes in and we finally made progress.
Oh, there's
a ladder. Screw ladders. We just need to jump.
All right, and I think we'll take up we'll pause. Oh god, back out. It's poison.
Okay.
Actually, let's just wait right here and we'll see you guys next time.
Oh, bye.